Well, in case you didn't catch it there, the left field foul boy is our own Dan Gladden. He's always wanted to be the ball boy, so the gang decided to give him a shot at it. And obviously, he doesn't know where the bench supposed to be, the stool there.
You know, like I just watched the Field of Dreams a few days ago, and one of the lines in there talks about dreams come true. This is a dream come true for a guy who won two World Series. Dan Gladden able to be the ball boy down the left field line.